If your Windows 10 is saving your JPG files as JFIF files, in this video you will find a perfect solution for the problem. This issue seems to happen most often when you are saving images in browsers. But, it is not limited to that scenario. Cause of this issue is incorrect file association in registry. It appeared after a recent Windows 10 update. For the demonstration, I will show the error. I am going to download a JPG file using the Chrome browser. Check the save as type. It is a JPEG. JPG is the shortened extension for JPEG. So, JPEG is equal to JPG. Click save. Now the image is downloaded. But the extension is displayed as JFIF. Let's view it in the folder. When I double click it, I get this error. So, we are going to fix this. Search for the registry editor. Run it as an administrator. In here, paste the path I have given in the description. And press enter. From the right hand side, double click on extension. Change value data to JPG. Click OK. Then close the registry editor. Head back to the browser. Download the previous image again. Here you can see the file type is JPG. So, let's verify it. Open the folder where it is saved. This is the previously saved image. And this is the new one which is already selected. Double click on it to open. See? Now we don't get error anymore. Congratulations! You have successfully resolved the issue.